Are you excited? This is the store that I always told you about, remember? Yeah, for me. Because I always take a lot of time.
Tomás, take always thing here.
This store has a lot of stupid things, but it's super cool.
Oh, but that there in the other store was worship that one.
Yeah, it was 15 euros.
Oh my god, this is a card game.
Yeah.
Let's go enter.
Yeah.
I'm gonna enter now in the pound, okay?
What is your impression so far? Eh?
See, what is this? It's light? 7 yeah. euros only?
What is your impression so far?
I'm gonna buy one of those guys. I'm gonna buy one of that one. It's a light, super cute, 7 euros only. Everything is super cute in here. Baby?
Eh?
We're gonna record the tears. Yes. Remark, guys, is that the story of persons like us that don't have a lot of money? Ai, que bonitinho, gente. Olha pra tirar foto. We need to come with your mother here a day. We need to come one time with your mother. Oh my god, the jacket. Oh my god, a leg of ninja. T-shirts with manga.
Yeah, me neither. He's freaking out. We're here in Primark and he's freaking out. Look, 1.60 euros. They are simple t-shirts, but...
Yeah, but it's good t-shirts, no? Like for normal days. I think later we're gonna... Here, I don't think we're gonna have cheaper spray.
Look, of SpongeBob. Of Mario.
Oh, I don't know. I need to buy those t-shirts.
Of Mickey.
Beautiful.
Did you see of Mickey?
Super cute.
That one is super cool. Of Sony, baby.
No, I don't know what is.
Look, Sonic.
Sonic.
Look, and they have t-shirts like the ones that you like there.
Baby. The shirt of the hoogers.
3 euros, baby.
3?
3.50.
We need to buy one for you from me, okay?
Yeah.
It's 3 euros.
Hold this. What size is this? L.
For you.
No, that is for you.
I'm gonna pick another one, look. You're gonna pick that t-shirt, but for what? 3.5, I think. 17 euros. Por 3.5.
Mediana.
Things are Fortnite. It's cheap, you know, guys. Fortnite, but don't. I really like that style.
That's cool, guys.
Oh my gosh, I really need to put that one of Grinch. Wait, guys, we're gonna go there. Here's clothes for social.
We have to buy this for my family.
We're gonna buy this for me. I want. I'm gonna spend 20 euros on that, guys. Oh, gente, quanto? 14 euros só, meu Deus. Oh, meu Deus, o do Mario. Jesus, olha essa roupa completa, meu Deus. Eu quero um desse. Ai, meu Deus, e agora, gente? Não sei. Baby. Tomás. Tomás. Simpsons.
What is that?
A t-shirt of Simpsons.
No, this is a pyjama.
Yeah.
It's a pyjama of Simpsons. How much?
I don't know. Check. We found a pyjama of Simpsons. Tomás really loves Simpsons. Depending of the price you buy, okay?
Wait. Because it doesn't have anything.
I'm gonna put that one off the Grinch. I'm almost sure. But I don't know which one I'm buying. Jesus. I don't know which one I buy. If it's that one off Grinch. Things of Harry Potter, guys. Que lindo! Meu Deus! Que isso, Tomás? Que isso?
A pijama.
Gente, o pijama do Crash. Meu Deus. Quantos isso, Jesus? 6 euros. Ai, gente. Oh, baby, aqui. Oh my god, look at that one.
Yeah.
Boy. We say boy, but how
much? 15 euros.
Ah, come on, pick that one.
No, but I prefer to buy normal clothes.
Ai, Super Mario, meu Deus, que lindo. Gente, these things are so beautiful. What is this?
What?
It's a control with games.
An arcade.
Oh my god, slimes.
200
games. Popcorn.
This is a lime.
Oh my god, baby.
Oh my god, this is super,
super cool. Just come that euros. One. Just come that one.
What do you mean?
One?
Yeah, you cannot change it.
You need one of
remember.
Those. Bonitinho.
Oh, rocket paper.
What is that?
A paper.
A what?
A pen.
Seriously, super cool.
Look, this is super cool.
2 euros only. Candy's there.
Let's check the clothes.
Tomara, meu Deus, gente, olha isso, caralho. Meu Deus, que perfeição. Quanto? 14 euros. Meu Deus, eu não tenho dinheiro. Gente, por que eu sou pobre? The things are so cheap here. Look, that shoes. Only 12 euros. 18 euros. Oh, that one is super beautiful. 8 euros. Calça. Acho que é pra academia, gente. 12 euros. 14 euros o tênis. Tomás. 10 euros. Tomás é um filho da puta. Ele some. E agora não sei onde ele tá. You are. Oh, meu Deus, essa sopa de Natal, gente. Ai, meu Deus.
I want this one. Look, super cool.
Yeah. How much?
14 euros.
I'm gonna pick the thing off the Grinch, you know? Like...
Seriously?
Yeah. Something that I really want, guys. And I can't see many things here, but... My heart beat for the thing of Grinch. Oh my god, the shoes. 21 euros. Super beautiful. Have shoes. Like the other ones, 10 euros. The shoes, 10, 20, 18 here. Here. Look at the shoes. 16 and have a white one, that one. It's just 14. Tomás don't like nothing, guys, because he have everything, you know. He's super spoiled.
No, super spoiled, no.
No, I know. Like, he live in here, so for him everything is normal. Oh my gosh, he's pants for 5 euros.
Where?
He's pants for 5 euros. É calça por 5 euros. Gente, essas calças, uma delícia, gente. No Brasil é tão caro. Olha isso. Eu vou pegar uma. Ah, eu vou. Gente, eu preciso dessas calças. Eu comprei uma. E ó, só 6 euros, cara, só 6 euros.
Medium, baby. Extra large or large?
I'm gonna put extra large, because... Yes.
This
vou
one?
Pegar uma dessa, por 6 euros. That one. That one. Ai, que bonitinho. Gente, olha isso, o Brian aqui, meu Deus. Brian aqui ia ficar louco. Olha, gente, 6 euros, 4 euros. Meu Deus, não sei pra onde eu vou. Não sei. Não sei pra onde eu vou. Ai meu Deus, por que não tem isso pra adulto?
17 euros.
17 euros, olha isso, que lindo. Ai, por que não tem camiseta assim pra adulto, gente? Olha as camisetas que eu... Ai, que lindo. Super cheap, ai meu Deus, se eu tivesse dinheiro eu comprei. Ai, Tomás, look that one.
Let's pay.
E o passe de thing change.
Ai, de novo. Gente, de Maria. Ai, babai, amar.
Quanto é isso aqui? Ah, 7 euros não tenho pra dar. Eu já vou comprar um negócio. Meu Deus, eu tô passando mal, é muito barato as coisas aqui. Ai, meu Deus, olha essa que linda. Meu Deus do céu. Pra mim ia ficar muito lindo com essa jaqueta. Eu vou falar pra minha mãe. Gente, eu tô pirando aqui. As coisas tão bonitas e baratas. Vocês não têm noção. Vamos pegar outro do Grinch? E depois a gente mostra mais gente, porque não dá não, o coração não dá. Vamos lá pegar o Grinch.
Guys, we left from Primark and Guilherme was freaking out. Because, look, look at this.
Imagine this one.
Oh my gosh, look at that t-shirt, it's super cool.
Yeah. I'm super sad, you know, because they have some cool things more for...
Yeah, the thing is that, for example, every store to which we go, they have things that we like, but for girls or for kids. They have them for girls or for kids. They don't have the things that we like for us. So it's super sad. And now I'm gonna go to the bathroom because I really need to pee.
Gente, estamos no shop aqui.
Where are we going now?
I don't know. I'm thinking.
If you want, we can enter in IKEA. Then we'll go to the car to leave the bag to pick the money. And we eat, okay? So let's go. The problem is that he doesn't know where to look to and where to go to.
And where I'm gonna find money to.
Yeah. So, guys, something like this I wanted to put at home, you know? Something simple. Something cheap.
Like right now, it's like if you was walking with a thing like that in your neck, you know, because everybody look.
What do you mean?
That the person look at the thing just like that.
Ah, yeah.
Because the person look, you know. Olha, gente, muito bonitinho, tudo organizado. Até o teto é bonito. Oh, thunder.
And then, for example, these stores, they have...
look like that. It's like, oh my god, super expensive. Não tem um look. 9, 19, 12, 30. It's super cheap.
For example, these stores, they are down and up, you know?
So far and far.
Yeah.
Like this.
I don't know, to take a picture, I think. I know.
Ah, it's like a park here. Oh my god. We need to not go for the house.
Yeah. You want to enter?
Yeah, don't leave nothing.
Santa Claus is there.
Where?
Here.
Oh my gosh!
Gente, exclusivo. Papai Noel tá aqui. What is that kiss?
What? A DJ, I think. Do you want to take a picture with Santa?
Yeah.
What?
Autism 600.
I think so.
But with the books, this?
I don't know. I want this.
Super cool, no?
And look, this is super cool. This. The lights.
Our house will be like that.
Yeah.
That shows now the things. This will be our living room.
No, I don't like it. We have to follow this.
Seriously? Gente, o pessoal tá brincando de luz agora, Tomás. Olha. Super beautiful. I want that for a house, Tomás. Super beautiful. Look.
Super
so guys, we're gonna record a new video today in your house. This is our house, guys.
Hello. Welcome to my house. Welcome, guys. So you can see, here we are drinking some tea.
And we're gonna record a video question and answer. So guys, send. This is the house of Norman.
Oh my gosh, they even sell this. To close the sugar.
Ah, it's super cool that the thing, you know.
So guys, welcome to this new video. Today we're gonna be cooking with Lovello. need one of these. We need to prepare some coffee.
Here are the some foods that we're gonna use today.
What do you want? This, maybe?
Salsinha, por favor.
Now we need some water. I hope that no, it doesn't have water.
Here is where we put our burgers from McDonald's. And this is our house, guys. Oh my god, that thing is super cool. The whole late.
This is a fridge. And then let's go to the.
We wanted something super simple for our house, you know, guys. Like, this is the bed of our kid.
Yeah,
the Nenzo will live here.
He
you know?
Nice reading,
yes. He's practicing some sports too, together. Yeah. That lampanina I gave it for him for his birthday. These are draw from him, you know. He really likes draw. How you can see, it's like Picasso, you know.
He doesn't like clothes.
He doesn't like clothes. He stay like and normally now, all the time naked, you know.
And now, guys, let's go to our bedroom. First, this is our bathroom.
This is our bathroom. Quando you can see, we didn't want to put a bath here, you know, guys. But yeah, this is a private way to make people have a bath for the persons. Don't make people here.
And this is, guys, our bedroom.
Something is super simple, you know. I take those pictures of Thomas some days ago and say, like, oh, it would look super beautiful.
And this is our closet.
With light.
I know it very well because I have been inside of here for many years. So it has light because
it's fucking close. Look, open this. Tem luzinha, gente. Ai, coisa mais rico. Oh, guys, now it's Christmas. We put the presents of our kids there, of our families. No, baby, can you pick some things up there for me?
I was casually here putting the Christmas tree.
Ah, it's so cute. We didn't want to tell you guys, but we married. We have kids in just some seconds, you know, so baby, can you pick something up there for me?
Yeah.
Like, I don't know you guys, but we like to show the price of the things, you know, because it means like, oh, they have money to pay, you know, so we say like, yes, we pay 300, so the person don't need to ask it to us, you know. This is another part of our house that we like to stay a lot, you know, it's like our office. This is our office, guys. Here is where Thomas edits the videos. Here's where we sleep when we are tired of put subtitle and share comments, you know. But that, this is our office, guys.
Vamos construir nossa casa, gente.
Guilherme is gonna build a house.
Vamos construir a nossa mesa onde vamos comer, hein? Ó, eu quero com esse, moço, por favor, né? Me respeita. Aqui, gente, olha, é muito fácil. Você constrói seus móveis daqui mesmo, tá entendendo? Ó, você coloca aqui assim do jeito que você quer. E o móvel sai naquela impressora ali do outro lado, mas depois a gente mostra. Depois a gente mostra. E é isso, gente, olha. Tá certo? Tá certo. Aí aqui, ó, fizemos.
No, that one is not there. The contrary, baby, no. Yeah.
Aqui, gente, fizemos a nossa
yeah,
mesa.
Congratulations, aí, ó, confere.
E vai ele pra imprimir, entendeu, gente? É super simples as coisas aqui na Espanha.
No Portugal, baby.
É, em Portugal, gente. Aqui é onde a gente faz as nossas entrevistas com os pessoais.
Oh my gosh, this is super cool.
Sabe, gente? Aqui, ó, a pessoa senta aqui, a gente senta aqui e vê
como. Oh my gosh, this is super cool, I want it. Oh, aí você quer. How much?
Então compra pra você, você quer.
Dispense.
Mas compra, você quer. Ele vai comprar, tá bom, gente? Mentira, não vai comprar não, porque é muito caro pagar meu recibo.
This is our series of Mariah Carey.
This is the song that we like, you know?
Yeah, Mariah Carey.
We like many songs here, this book of cooking for Tomás. In that language, yes, because Tomás likes to make adventures in another language, you know? So, this is like position that we normally stay in home. Super cheap, the toy. Gente, as coisas aqui é barato, mas não tem fim. Eu tô cansado.
Ai, a sua mãe. A sua mãe, Angústia, que tá fazendo aqui, Angústia.
Gente, não tem fim isso aqui, eu quero sair, eu tô com fome. Eu tô com medo de ficar aqui e não ter saído. Mas as coisas aqui é barata e bonita. Gente, a gente ficou aqui meia hora andando.
In English.
Ai não, quero falar em português, em Portugal. We stay here like 30 minutos. And finally we found the fucking final of the place. Oh my god, look at that, super cool.
Super cool.
Magnetic?
No, baby. It's just for people to see.
We're gonna go to the car now.
Little bit in boxing.
Yeah. Show them what we bought.
No, we show later.
Oh my gosh, he's super stupid. He doesn't want to show.
No, because you don't want to buy more things, guys. So, let me show.
He's super hot. You want to pick mine? Eh?
Yeah.
So we are gonna go to the car now to leave the things there. And then we are gonna pick the money because I forgot the money in the car. And we are gonna eat.
Come back again and buy more things. And buy the thing for the father of Thomas. That are going to buy things for us.
I was forgetting. But the thing is that we haven't spent a lot of money.
No.
We have spent like
20 euros.
20 euros.
And we buy super cool things, guys.
Yeah.
And we pay super cheap, if it's not cheap, we don't pay that, because you know, we are poor. A gente acaba de deixar as coisas no carro, inclusive as nossas jaquetas, porque tava muito calor. E agora estamos aqui, voltando de novo, porque ainda tem muita coisa para fazer lá dentro, meu Deus. Só que agora a gente vai comer, né, porque, né, somos filhos de Deus. E sim, vamos comer McDonald's, Burger King, KFC, vamos comer, porque estamos com fome. Glória a Deus. Guys, right now Thomas is gonna make some exercises. So let's go. One,
we
always two.
Eat, McDonald's, so
yeah. He need to make exercise. So let's go. One, two. Come on. Come on, Thomas. Go.
Do you think, guys, that I will fall?
Go, 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 go. Can I pitch here?
Yeah.
Gente, o chão parece de borracha, muito estranho. Vai, vai, Thomas, vai. Força.
I'm gonna fall.
Vamos lá, próximo, próximo, vai, 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 vai.
Guys, this is the well of hater. Here have everything that persons don't want. And they're gonna stop. They don't want to advertise in the videos. How are we gonna have money? You gonna guys give money to us?
No, so yes, we need advertisement. Next thing.
Let's go.
And stop. They want that we record everything the same day. Oh no, we cannot record everything the same day.
Guys, you are always complaining that we eat McDonald's and Burger King, so today
we're gonna eat KFC.
We are, yeah.
It's food, yeah, it's food of the same thing, but KFC is different, right? I'm gonna eat a bit of KFC.
Yeah.
So guys, we are finally going home. We bought the things for the part of Thomas. And now we're gonna go to the car. And I'm super tired. Thomas too, he's there. And this is that. I'll run home, we'll record more. Hey guys, we was off. We was come back. Yeah, wait one second. We was come back, you know, and now the thing covered my face like this. We was come back from Portugal. And we check and we have, how much, baby?
29,000.
I wish 90,000 subscribers. Yes. Like two months, one month ago, we posted on Instagram like if we would have 20,000 before the end of the year. So guys, help helps. Let's go helping us, right? Let's go make Lobelo have 20,000 before the end of the year. Who are with us? Touch here. Who are with us? I think we can do. And you,
I think so.
We are working hard. You can have sure that we are working hard on everything for posts. You know, guys, you can have sure that we are giving our best, you know, and we count with you guys to help us. Okay, thank you guys. Thank you for everything.
Guys, here we are playing this game with my buddies and we're gonna start now. My father is gonna go first. Venga, pa.
¿Te la ves? ¿Te tiene que levantar?
¿Fate?
No. No.
Qué raro.
No.
Ahí está, ahí está.
Pero ahora te tiene que levantar. Ten cuidado.
Don't work to play that game with that thing, because if you like this, then no.
No, lo tiene que poner arriba.
Es verdad, que hay que seguir para arriba, Capi.
Hold this.
No es nadie. Venga, el Capi. No, no.
¿Qué?
Lo estoy dejando para el siguiente de que Bueno, me arrepiento.
No, 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 no.
Me arrepiento.
Pero esta mano no va a usarla para nada.
Voy a poner el peso aquí, ¿no? Para que no se caiga.
Venga, me arrepiento.
Everybody is moving to this size.
Cara.
Venga.
No.
Oh, oh.
No.
Venga. Yo no puedo arrepentir, ya no puedo ir marcha atrás, ¿eh?
I'm going to go feo here.
I cannot.
Yo. Come on.
I cannot hold it.
Me caí.
Oh, oh.
Me caí, no pasó mal.
No.
No. No.
Baby.
No.
Vea.
Ay, qué.
Uy, no, mi broma que.
¿Tú conoces la torre de Pisa? Por... la va a construir hoy.
Uy.
Oh, oh, te va a dejar el cañero más para acá.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh. No das, no tengo que ser así.
Almost.
Ya, ya, ya. Ya, ya, por lo derecho.
¡Ah!
Venga, yo me la voy a jugar.
Yo que te había
hecho. Ah, te mata, toma fuego.
Hola. Ya.
Venga, capi. Quita de los laguitos, mejor.
Creo que sí. Venga, quito este.
Venga, páralo, vamos a montar otra vez.
Ay. We are going to sleep now, okay?
Yeah.
We hope that you like the video. Oh my gosh, this guy is super sleepy. He's
I am
so
a
late,
tired but... guy. Yeah, it's 1 in the morning. And we have a super long day.
Yeah, we hope that you like the video in which we went to the shopping center. Yeah. We tried to show you
everything we got. Like, okay, we don't record many things, but have some stories that we couldn't record, you know? Like that secret, the person, the secret guy of the store looked like it was like,
And we didn't tell you, but we were in the store of Adidas. I don't think that it appears in the video. And like, I saw that there were two guys following us. Following us, looking at us and talking with each other about us, you know? I mean, I suppose that they were talking about us because they were talking with each other, looking at us. And then we were leaving the store and some guy, I mean, one of the guys got close to me. And I was like, oh my gosh, he's gonna come say like, Fagot, get out of here. And he was like, hey, what is the name of your channel? And I was like, oh my gosh, how does he know that we have a channel? And
he saw, we was in a camera recording everything.
He saw us with the camera and I told him the name. And then when we finished eating, he came to me and he was like, yo, the channel that you told me is not yours, but I told him the right name. I told him the right name, but he wrote it in the wrong way. So I think that probably he has been watching our videos.
I don't think so.
No? Why?
I don't know. And then another couple was looking to us like that, like another couple. Like we don't know if it was a couple, but we think that it was a couple, no?
Yeah,
but
two guys.
The guys was looking just like this.
All the time, guys.
Was a bit annoying, you know, but...
Yeah.
But yeah, like, in the
it's
end...
It's not our fault if we're super happy.
But yeah, in the end, it was super good because we have 9,000 subscribers in your channel. No, baby. And we have Thomas. And we have our first 1,000 likes in a picture on Instagram. And it's super good, you know. Okay, Tomás. I'm tired.
Ai, garoto.
Cala a boca, sai, sai.
Garotada.
Mas é isso, gente. Esse foi o vídeo de hoje. Amanhã a gente não vai fazer muita coisa, eu acho.
No, I have to study a lot.
Tomás vai ter que estudar, porque esses dias ele não tá estudando muito. Então, amanhã eu vou editar vídeo.
I think that tomorrow we won't record, you know?
Vamos gravar, mas não muita coisa, eu acho.
Maybe we make the video of tomorrow with that video of that day after tomorrow, because we won't do many things tomorrow, right?
Yeah. I think so.
Well, we'll see, guys. But yeah, we hope that you like the videos. If you like, give us a like, subscribe, share with your friends, because we want to reach more people. And we see you in the next video.
Bye. Vou dormir. Vou dormir, desliga. Vamos dormir, garoto.
Apagar a luz. Apagar a luz, garoto.
Pode ser tardado, menino.